The graffiti reads, "Who put her in the witch elm?" Being a small town, we don't usually have to deal with vandalism, but this message is very specific. To an unsolved murder from 1943, where human remains were found inside a witch elm. The remains were found 43 years ago.
Between places. Here, there can be only sadness and resolution. This is where the lost are found.
And vengeance rears its ugly head.